Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Kurnia Intan Kusuma. With number is 20110091 from class 3B English Education. Analysis of the novel The Princess Diaries by Meg Cabot. The first, definition of objective approach. The second, synopsis of the novel The Princess Diaries by Meg Cabot. The third, character and characterization. The fourth, storyline. The five, background. And the last, viewpoint. Definition of objective approach. Literary works can be understood based on the intrinsic elements inherent in the literary work. Literary research that uses an objective approach means that this research examines the structure of a literary work with the possibility of liberating it from the world of the author, the reader, and the circumstances of the times that lie behind it. Synopsis of the novel The Princess Diaries by Meg Cabot. Mia Thermopolis is a teenage girl who lives with her mother, Helen, in San Francisco. She lives her life simply until one day when she was invited to visit the embassy in Genovia by Queen Clarice Rinaldi, her grandmother, who she had never even known before. When she came to visit the embassy of Genovia, she was surprised at the fact that revealed that she was the son of the crown prince of the kingdom of Genovia, who had died. Mia is given the choice, namely to stay in San Francisco or live in the kingdom of Genovia as a princess who will become queen in the future. During her stay in the kingdom of Genovia, Mia was taught of how to behave in order to become a princess. The longer the relationship between Mia and her grandmother is getting closer. Until one day, Mia gets involved in a scandal with the man she likes at a school event. At first, she was going to give up her daughter title and leave the kingdom, but she refused and still chose to be the princess of the kingdom of Genovia. Character and characterization. Mia Thermopolis, a tomboy girl who will be adopted as a princess. Lily Moskowitz, as a Mia best friend. Helen Thermopolis, Mia mother who always give advice to Mia. Clarice Mary Grimaldi Rinaldo, queen of the kingdom of Genovia and grandmother of Mia Thermopolis. And then Joe, the royal driver who always takes Mia and Queen Clarice wherever they go. Storyline. The storyline used is a forward plot because there is no flashback to the past. Background. The background in the novel is a house, kingdom, school, car, and park. And the last, viewpoint. The point of view used is third-person point of view. Thank you for your attention. I hope this presentation has given us new insight on the topic, analysis of the novel The Princess Diaries by Meg Cabot. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.